And attorneys for the man who nearly ran over a Lee County deputy right after the Club Blue shooting may use a strategy admitting to one of his charges and arguing another. Investigators originally thought Derek Church was driving the getaway car from the mass shooting, but they haven't been able to connect him to the actual shooting. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis has been in court all day and has this developing news.
Jury selection is still going on at this hour. We're actually one floor down because potential jurors are still listening to information from the judge and answering questions. Now, it's been a very difficult line to draw for these potential jurors because of the case's immediate connection to the Club Blue investigation. But the defendant in this case has never been charged in connection to that shooting, nor has he ever been even named a suspect.
His testimony about that Club Blue event, is that inextricably intertwined as a preliminary part of this?
The purpose for the attempting to pull over the vehicle, yes, it is.
That's the biggest concern with the case, two felony charges unrelated to the shooting, but the investigation all started because of the shooting itself.
His vehicle became a vehicle of interest in relation to the Club Blue shooting.
I don't want them to believe that Mr. Church is the Club Blue shooter, and then that affects their ability to be fair and impartial.
The search for six jurors is proving complex, filling an entire day of the trial, but the potential jurors learned from the judge the connection to the deadly shooting.
That matter, as I understand it, is an ongoing investigation, but it is not part of the allegations in this case.
Derek Church looked for support from family while discussions directly with the judge revealed the defense's preliminary plan to admit the then-teen tried to run from deputies.
This has been a long-term strategy, and we've talked to Mr. Church about it, dozens of times.
The state still expected to attempt proving that crime as well as the primary charge in the case of aggravated assault on a deputy.
My focus will be on the crimes charge.
Now, there were 50 jurors that were brought in this morning to listen and be potential jurors in this case. They expect to bring a couple dozen more likely tomorrow morning to continue jury selection before they get the case started with opening statements. Reporting live in the Lee County Justice Center, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.
And is-